Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
So today, we are switching it up. I'm actually on the opposite side of Jen right now.
Oh, my goodness. I didn't even notice. Get over there.
You just can't deal with it, can you?
No, I can't.
All right, so today, we're actually fighting a mob. I cannot believe we're fighting this. This is something we should have fought like 2 years ago. It's such a famous mob, and I somehow just missed it.
Can you give me a hint?
All right, so you've actually fought this mob before in a couple of our survival series a long, long time ago, and I'll give you a really obvious hint.
Okay.
All right, so if a golem...
Yes?
Wait, okay, let's say an iron golem and enderman had a baby, what would it be called?
Iron golem, enderman, Ender Golem!
That is literally the name.
It is?
You actually got it.
Yes!
I actually thought you were going to say Enderman Golem.
I knew somewhere in this brain.
Wait, there's a pig. Is there normally pigs?
Hello, pig.
We never have pigs around here.
We usually have cows or chickens.
We've been here for 2 years and I've never seen a pig.
We've never seen a pig before.
Where did you come from? This is the same world. That's so weird.
That is so strange.
Anyways, dudes, if you're new to the series, then you better subscribe because
you're
missing out. This is not when you interrupt,
Jack. Sorry about that.
You're saying,
where are the villagers today? What did you do to them?
Are you blind, Jen? They're like right there.
That is some witch magic.
And I didn't go into creative and forget to spawn them in and then come back here or anything. And as I was saying, guys, if you missed out on this series, never seen it before, definitely subscribe. We have some fun. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be opening lucky blocks, getting some awesome stuff, trading in with these villagers, which are clearly always here. And then we're going to get amazing weapons from them, which I had some fun naming those this time.
All right, let's check out the trade.
And also, yeah, we're going to fight mobs. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day.
Why is there a sign that says, "End up"?
Oh, you're going to see. It's important.
Okay.
It's an important sign. All right, so for a beacon, which cannot come from well, we can get Ender of All.
Ooh.
23.5 attack damage. It's got fire aspect and knockback 2.
I must model this right now. It needs to happen.
All right.
Oh,
It's, don't even hit today. Don't.
Beautiful.
And now put that down before you cut your own head off.
I will never put this down.
You're going to hurt yourself.
All right, I'll put it down.
You're going to hurt yourself bad. All right, so next up for another star, we get I'm Watching You.
That is creepy.
Sharpness 9. It's got eyes on every side. Jen, you probably want to model this.
Hold on. Pick that up. I'm watching you.
Such a creepy weapon, right? All right, next up, this is what we got. For a dragon egg, we have the Ender Golem's Torn Off Horn. This one's got sharpness 14 and knockback 3, so it's literally like a horn we're fighting with.
Nice. Wait, let me check this out.
I don't think it's going to look that cool.
It's really tiny.
It's like a boomerang or something.
Really small.
It's cool, though. I like that one. All right, so, guys, for 15 emeralds, we have the Enderman shirt. We're literally going to be able to wear that today. It's pretty expensive, but it's got protection 1, and it's got thorns 1 on that. And then for 7 emeralds, this is what you've been waiting for, Jack.
No, the real golem. Please stand up. Please stand up.
So you understand why it says end up over there.
Oh, because you couldn't fit it.
It says please stand up.
I understand now.
So now we've got that, and we can trade in diamonds for emeralds to make some of those trades possible, and that's about it over there. And then we will head over to Kylie Jenner because her lips are just looking, nose is looking immaculate today.
So beautiful.
All right, so for this one, we have 4 diamonds for, the lucky blocks we're using today are actually invisible. They're not actually invisible, but that's the name of them. So we get 4 diamonds for super lucky invisible block. We have 5 diamonds for an enchantment table. We have 8 for an enchanted golden apple. And over here with Chuck Norris, we have some seriously strange trades. So for a sponge, we get a block of emerald. For an end portal frame, we get an emerald. For a saddle, 5 emeralds. For a cake, a block of emerald. AT&T 4, like an enderman. So we can actually wear this on our head. It's got protection 4 and on breaking 4.
Oh, let me put it on.
All right, I'm actually curious what this is going to look like.
All right, how do I look?
You look cool.
Oh, I like it.
Your hair shows through like every helmet, doesn't it?
I know, it does.
All right, so let's see what else we get here. So, guys, also for 2 ender chests, we get the real ender chest.
So, for an ender chest, you get an ender. For 2 ender chests, you get 1 ender chest. That sounds like a ripoff to me.
You know, it's a really hard ender chest. It's got sharpness 8, Jen. That's powerful. Oh, this stuff is really cool. Check this out. So, for diamond horse armor, we get the wand of ultimate survival. It's got sharpness 7, plus when you right-click with it, it gives you regeneration for like 20 seconds, so you can always heal yourself. And I put on breaking on it, so this will never break. You could always put normal regeneration on yourself.
Oh, I need that.
And for golden horse armor, this is like the cheap man's version. So this one is the mad old survival wand.
All right, nice.
So this one only can be used twice with the regeneration, but it does have sharpness 7 on it. But keep in mind, if you use it twice, it literally will break and you won't. won't have a weapon any longer.
But it can be useful.
All right, so Jen, what do we have in this chest today?
All right, so in this chest, we get a crafting table, 10 apples, an hour pickaxe, 5 unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
Let me just tell you, this is going to be easy.
Joy.
It's gonna be easy, because Endermen are so simple. Oh, done.
What?
All right, he's an Enderman. Okay, maybe, wait, I think I messed it up. Hold on, wait. Done. They're all tall and lanky like this, and then he's got the horns at the top. It's brilliant.
Oh my God.
Brilliant. And guys, remember, if you want to be an artist like me...
Now on sale.
Now on sale for only 79 payments of $79.99.
What a steal.
If you want to be like Picasso...
Oh my God, I didn't realize these blocks look so cool.
Wait, they didn't last time I used them.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Oh!
Oh, punch him, it says.
No, I will not.
It says to do it.
I will not.
Wait, at least look at them. Just look at the guys. Oh my God, you punched him.
Why did you do that?
Sorry, I hit her hand and then they killed me too. Well,
I'm gonna get far, far away from them.
All right, I just got invisibility.
No!
Oh my God, look at this.
Oh,
you're on a
God.
Cactus.
Oh my God. Oh, how did you get in here?
Really? Couldn't you just have broken the cactus? Wait, can you? Oh, did it.
Oh.
That's embarrassing.
That's really embarrassing.
And now I have this beautiful cactus.
Oh! Oh my God.
Well.
These blocks are evil.
Here we go. And I got cats. It's so nice, but not going to help at all. Jen, what are you doing over there? Are you opening all the bad blocks?
Yeah, that's what I always do.
It's Jen's method.
Yes, it
Jen, is. Jen, look at this. Teleport right now.
Never.
It says Bubble King, guess
Never.
What? I don't know what that means.
Are you in a hole?
No.
Is there lava?
It's holy goodness. All right, okay. I'm going to die.
It's not good out here. You're probably safer down there in that hole.
I have fire resistance. I can't even die.
It's really evil outside.
I spelled your name wrong. I thought it was Super Girly Gamer. All right, time.
It is Super Girly Gamer.
Gamert.
Oh.
All right, it's day now, okay? Everything's happy.
Can we make it peaceful?
No, we can't do that. That would just be madness.
Okay.
That would be madness.
I'm going to head towards the swamp. I haven't been there in a while.
I know. We haven't had to actually escape from mobs like crazy in a long time, but today it's happening.
The good news is, though, I opened up all the unlucky blocks.
Here we go. Oh, come on. Let's do this. Let's do it. Jump right in.
All right, time for some good luck.
And don't be squashed. Ooh, Jen, it was so good.
What happened?
I got all kinds of amazing blocks. It scared me.
I see you over there.
Scared me half to death. I might burn. Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm okay.
Come on, block. Oh, I got another star.
Oh, so you got an amazing weapon.
Yeah.
All right, so I want to get this. At least I'm going to be able to get some armor and stuff like that. So give me this emerald, yes.
Every time I die, I get a skull. I have so many of them.
I have 3. How many do you have?
I have like 10.
Yeah. We've been recording for like 5 minutes and you have 10 of them. It's madness. All right, so give me that and I want to get up. Oh, is there any on top? No, there's not.
Is there anything good in here? No, ball garbage.
Yeah, in this block?
No. The stuff I just got. I got a bunch of garbage.
The block actually isn't bad because I just got like the most amazing thing from it. The unlucky ones, those are really bad though. Alright, so give me all of this and I'm
right,
coming out.
Ah!
I'm not coming out anymore. I decided to save that.
No!
That killed me from inside the well. How did you do that?
Wait, it's safe over here. It doesn't sound safe.
All right, everything is dangerous. And what is this trap over here? I'm gonna go.
Getting out of here. All
right, I'm still opening my super lucky ones.
Okay.
Right, here we go. And portal frames, nice.
Please,
all right, so that's good.
Please give me something. Oh, there's a ghast on the loose.
Do you see any armored ghast?
Oh, stop flailing your balls at me. Not cool.
You are trolled. It is a pig man, bro. I didn't know he was invisible.
Ow. This block is not cool.
Alright, balls to the walls! Alright, come on. Do it! Hit him! Almost
Please
had him.
Kill me.
Are you invisible?
Oh, that's good. Yes, I am.
I have to go so far away at this point, it's ridiculous. It's so
Let's
ridiculous.
Get out of here!
Oh no, he's really mad. Oh god, I'm gonna be fine.
Oh, I got some music.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I did.
That's nice.
Do you have time to enjoy some music with me?
I have no time for anything at the moment, but it was really kind of you to ask and stuff. But
I'm gonna get out of here.
All right, here we go, dudes. Let's do it. Let's open this. Something good. Wolves. Good,
wolves?
Maybe. But I really don't let me forget about the wolves, Jen.
I have a horrible memory, so I'm probably gonna forget.
Half the time I forget about the wolves, and everyone's like, "Pat, you forgot the wolves." It's so sad.
Wait, a villager. What do you have?
Lucky boost. They're not that good, though.
Really?
Yes.
That is not very good, villager.
Why, were his trades really bad?
Yeah, he has a bunch of chain stuff.
Alright, break that. Oh, yes!
Although they do have some nice enchants. They have protection 5.
It's still not gonna be good enough, though.
But it's still pretty awful.
I mean, you're just gonna die if you get that stuff. So, I just got diamonds, I got emeralds, I got gold. X-ray vision. If it does not work, try again. Do you have x-ray vision?
Glass, villager! I don't have any- Wait, I have 6 pieces of glass!
Wait, really?
For 5 pieces, he'll give me 1 diamond.
That's a deal and a half right there, isn't it? And you threw the rest at his feet like a savage. All right, here we go. Come on.
Come on.
That was so mean.
I'm doing horrible.
I just got a bunch of potions that just automatically killed me when I opened the block.
That's what happened to me before. Ooh, I got diamonds and chickens.
Ooh, this is a really nice bow. Whoa, this is a cool bow because you can actually attack with it normally, too.
What's it called?
It is the Hurricane Bow. It's got Sharpness 5, it's got Knockback 5, Power 5, Punch 5, Infinity 1. The power of air controls all, but can you control it?
Nice.
All right, that's beautiful. All right, I got some tools, which are not going to help me at all. Oh, Diamond Horse Armor, Golden Horse Armor. I've got it.
Oh, no.
So that means I'm going to be able to heal myself as much as I want during
this
battle. You mad, bro?
No, I'm not mad at all.
Because, bro, you sound
mad. What makes you think that?
Because the loud tone of voice. You sound like a mad librarian. All right, let's see what we can do.
I only have 2 blocks left. Can
really?
You come over here? You need to, like, rub your body on them. Give them some good look.
All right, you want me to come over there?
Yes, come over here.
All right,
please.
Rub my butt.
Rub your body all over it.
Do you want me to, like, Miley Cyrus this?
Lick it a little. Do what you need to do.
I came in like a wrecking ball, and it felt real good. And now your block is lucky.
All right, that should be good. Thank you.
All right, okay.
Thank you.
Step
off now, sir.
All right, sorry, ma'am.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Me. Yeah. Wait, do it again. Do it again.
No, this one's mine. I just got, oh my god, it was a lucky potion
it
gave
me. You gave it to me, too.
But sadly, we won't have it for the battle.
No. All right, do it again.
All right. Yeah, came in like a wrecking ball, and I got some meat. All right,
okay,
try.
Okay, thank you. A lucky villager.
He's got nothing good.
I did so bad.
You really?
Wait, I have 8 diamonds today.
All right, that's good.
I have, oh, wait, this is good. Wait, come here, I wanna show you this. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Look.
You're
look,
a skull.
Look closer.
That was like not cool at all.
Ow.
If I knew where you
so
were.
It was so worth me hurting myself too.
If I knew where you were, I would totally take you out right now, Chad, all right?
Oh, did I kill a villager?
You killed everything. You crazy lady. Here we go. Ender pearls, not that helpful, but oh, okay, so that cool stuff.
I'm dying very slowly.
I got even more wolves. If I forget them, it's gonna be really upsetting.
Are you actually doing good?
I actually did pretty good, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yes. All right, so I got the tower. All right, nice.
Can you please kill me? Please. Just kill me. Thank you.
You are so welcome, but you owe me a diamond for that.
I only have 8 diamonds. I can't spare any.
I'm so sorry. What is this? Oh, a lucky potion? Oh, no.
What? No.
Oh, God. I just got struck by lightning.
Is it good?
It's really good.
Really?
Want me to check it out for you?
Yeah.
It has Regeneration 3 and Resistance 2.
Oh, great.
It's got both. Oh, my God. I got killed by magic stupid
Wait,
one again.
I did get another star, though.
So you have a decent weapon.
I have a decent weapon, but I have, like, no armor today.
That's gonna be a problem, isn't it?
Yes. How hard is this boss?
He's really not. Okay, he's kind of hard.
Okay.
He hits pretty hard because he hits like an iron golem. You know, iron golems hit really hard.
Yes.
So it's gonna be a problem today.
Wait, I do have some gold.
Oh my god. Look. It said, now you don't see me. He was. Okay, pretend. Okay, look at my hand. I'm covering the screen right now. Now you don't see me. Now you do. I had to cover the screen, but you know what I mean. Oh, I can see through it, yep.
All right, dude, nether star for you.
Here we go, final normal one. Block of gold, cool, so we can make the other blocks lucky and hopefully get some cool stuff out of it, guys. That would be amazing. I'm hoping for the best because I have some gold. I could make an enchanted golden apple. No, it's probably better just to make these luckier.
What to do with my 8 diamonds? Should I buy an enchanted golden apple? Or should I make some gear?
If you have no gear, you probably want some gear, I would think. But what do I know? I might be sabotaging you right now, right? All right, let's go with that. Yeah. All right, so up to 58, up to 76. That should be plenty to get something super lucky out of it. And, okay, I might be able to make all these 100 luck, actually.
All right, here we go. And then I need a helmet.
All right, that one's at 70 luck as well.
I have no boots today.
Jen, I did so good. All right.
Well, that's nice.
At least you pretend you're happy for me. Well, that's nice. Do you want to see me open 500 luck blocks?
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Do you have an enchantment table today? Because I got nether quartz ore and I can get some levels and enchant my gear.
I didn't, but maybe I'll buy one after.
Okay.
All right, so you want to watch these?
Sure.
5 of them.
All right.
It's a well. Oh, you know it's going to be good, don't you?
Oh, man.
And wish came
true.
Yes, and I'm not even going to grab the iron because it's pointless because I can't.
You don't even need it, do you?
No, I don't need it.
You just, you know, grab a little from my boots.
Right, you can't. Get away from that. You're going to grab. Wait, oh my God, you're that naked.
Yeah.
Just do it. Oh my God, just do it. I feel bad.
I can do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have my permission. You give Thank me things you. Sometimes.
Can I make the rest of. Can I have all of the iron?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
You look awful. It's going to be embarrassing. All right, Hurricane Bow once again. Let's do this. 2 more left. TNT to trade it. All right,
here we go.
Yes. Oh my God, life is good.
What's happening?
I got the TNT, which means I have the like an Enderman helmet. Look at me. It is beautiful.
It looks so good.
All right, do your fancy make my block luckier dance.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, not you. I was talking to the bag.
Oh, no, that's really embarrassing.
It was really you.
Oh, okay.
Okay, all right, do something. Make
you
it lucky.
You embarrassed me. All right, what do you want me to sing? Wrecking Ball? I came in like a wrecking ball.
I think this is gonna work.
I never hit so hard. Sticky keys, that's it.
All right, get off my block. And?
Did you get nothing?
I got nothing. Oh, I got the Bubble God. King saying, guess what? I got 2 of them. Did that to me. Well, what,
I'm
Bubble King?
I'm a very unlucky person.
Apparently. All right, let's see what we can do over here. So let's check it out. I didn't get any of the amazing weapons, which is kind of sad, but I can get this amazing chest plate over here, the Enderman shirt.
All right, need a helmet, boots. I am all decked out right now, dressed to the nines.
Oh, yeah, you looking good.
Looking good. Look at, wait, look.
You looking good, sister.
Seriously, look.
Wait, 1 second. All right, hold on. 1 second.
Okay.
All right, let's look at you.
How do I look? Look at my weapon.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, wait, I will.
I know, I look horrible. I look horrible today.
No, you look fine. You look fine. All right, maybe I can strike a deal to give you better armor.
What are you wearing? It looks kind of nice.
That's not cool. As I felt the insult in that.
It looks ripped or something.
All right, let's make a deal, okay?
Okay.
So what I want to do is I want to trade you for that weapon of yours.
Oh, you're going to take the only thing that I have.
Well, would you want amazing armor? Oh my God, how did that happen? Ooh, that's weird. Oh, you hot.
You're ruining my gear.
Oh, sorry about that.
All right, so what will you give me for it?
All right, for the weapon, I will give you...
And what weapon will I use then? I won't have any weapon.
Oh, I'll just give you the mad old survival wand. It's got sharpness 7 on it.
But it breaks after...
Don't regen it. Don't regen with it. If you just fight with it, it'll last forever.
Okay.
So I'll give you that, plus I'll give you a pair of diamond pants.
Diamond pants.
So you'll get diamond pants.
All right, deal. That should help me live longer, at least.
Yeah, we hope so. All
right, here you go.
All right, so I'm going to give you some diamond pants. All right, thank you for that weapon. It's so cool. I really wanted it. All right, so this one, it's a little bit better, but Jen gets the mad old thing. Just don't right-click with this twice.
You know I will.
Please don't
you
do it.
You know I will.
All right, and you want...
Wait, can I right-click with it once?
Once, yeah.
Okay.
All right, so that was pretty fair.
Wait, where's the pants?
I just threw them over.
No, you didn't. Those are stairs.
Oh, whoops. There you go.
I may be blind. Come on.
The diamond pants?
No.
Wait, oh my God, I need to craft them. Sorry.
What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing. All right, so I'll craft you the pants, okay?
Okay.
All right, so take your pants and enjoy.
Give me the right pants.
Oh, these ones?
You are a scam artist.
All right, there you go.
Jeez, thank you, finally.
Whoa, are you mad, bro?
No, this will be good because I can use it once to help me regen when I'm in a pickle, and it should help me.
Isn't it funny when people say in a pickle? All right, I need to buy some golden apples. I've got four left over. Oh, Jen, do you have one diamond?
Do you really? Well, no, I don't have one diamond.
Well, I was going to say we could buy that.
I got eight diamonds. I used every single one of the eight.
Well, I was going to say we could buy an enchantment table if you had one, but we can't now. All right, what can I do with the rest of these emeralds? Oh, I can buy the will the real golem please stand up. Okay, yeah.
Do it.
All right, so yes. Right here, so I'm going to get a couple of those. Remember, guys, I have wolves. I'm totally going to go grab them right now, because if I don't, I'm going to be really sad.
Oh, I forgot about those. Good thing you remembered.
I just got stuck to that. Oh, no, with my four, I could just buy one super lucky block.
How many rounds are you predicting I will last?
I'm saying you got up till we fight four of them at the same time.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Oh, that's what I got before. A bunch of garbage.
What?
But the glass, it helped me because I was able to get one diamond.
Garbage? You call this garbage? You get out of, you talk to the hand, girl. People say that still, right?
Nobody says that.
Oh, all right. I'm going to finish setting up for battle, guys. I'm going to organize myself a little bit, and we are going to fight. All right, dudes, we are not ready for battle because I have two more things that I must do, but at least I remembered my wolves.
What do you have to do?
All right, so check it out, Jen. What I want to do is just quickly make these trades, so I need to give you four end portal frames. I will just steal it directly from the man. So I've got nine of those, and also, guys, I do have a little bit of gold, so what I want to do is make normal golden apples, which probably won't help too much today, but I might as well do it since I have the stuff.
Oh, how many enchanted golden apples did you get today?
I got eight. How many did you get?
You already know the answer to that.
Oh, you guys are hot. I'm so sorry. All right, keep the change, my friend. I'll take another will the real golem stand up, and I think I'm finally ready for battle.
All right, let's go into the arena.
Oh, and guys, in case you were wondering why I'm missing one wolf and you happened to count every single one earlier, one of them somehow suffocated. I saw it happen. It was horrible. It was just really...
It was very sad.
It was touching.
Can we just have a moment of silence right now for the dead wolf?
Oh, I'm going to miss Ringo. All right, are you ready for this?
Let's do this.
All right, so let me eat some food. I'm actually not full health, but I don't need it today because I'm going beast mode. This is what we got, guys. Warm up round, we are fighting something really sad.
What is it?
I don't even want to say.
So, I'm worried.
All right, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, three, two, one, go!
Oh my God, really? I can't kill this cutie.
It's an elder. He doesn't even fight back.
This is too sad.
You have to do it.
I can do it.
Do you want to forfeit the round?
He's so cute, though.
All right, so I win for the day.
No.
Do it.
But look at that beard. Okay.
It's on fleek, isn't it? All right, that was sad. I'm sorry for that.
That was so sad.
That was all I could come up with for a warm-up round. I used my hurricane bow, so I'm going to get rid of that. And here's where the real battle begins. We have seen this mob so many times in the past, but today we are fighting in the challenge games. Ender Golem, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Why is he looking at me?
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't forget.
No, don't hurt me.
Go, wolves.
Don't hurt me. Yes.
Wait. The wolves.
Save me, wolves.
The wolves are doing really good right now, aren't they?
I'm trying not to kill the wolves today.
Yeah, because they're going to go after you, and they're going to kill you.
Okay.
Oh, he dropped his horn.
Oh.
His Ender Golem horn. So every round's going to get harder until someone dies. Next round, we're going to try two, then we'll do three, and I predicted four for Jen's death, so we're going to see what happens.
All right, let's see.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready. I'm going to hide behind the wolves.
Can't hide behind them. One, two, let's do this.
Okay.
All right, going to use the real weapon now. They actually do hit really hard.
I had to use the wands.
Did you really have
to
use it? They really hit hard, don't they?
They do.
All right, that one
I'm
is down.
I'm dead right now.
I'm trying to come help.
Ah, don't kill me.
Don't die.
No.
Save
it's
you.
It's only round two.
Oh, Jen, you have to hit round three. All right, you know what? I'm going to throw you a bone. I'll throw a doggy a bone. All right, here we go. All right, so just take this golden apple.
Oh.
Free of charge.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you so.
All right, so you ready for the next round?
That was nice.
Oh, sorry.
That
there
was
you
not
go.
Nice. Thank you. That was very generous of you.
See, I am generous. People think I'm mean. I'm not mean. All right, ready?
All right, I'm ready. Wait, no, not ready. Hold on. Let me eat some steak.
Will the real golem please stand up?
Let's do this.
All right, here we go. All right, so one, two, three, and let the battle begin. Did I get three? There we go.
Oh, bad.
All right, this isn't that bad.
All right, golden apple for the win.
You're using it already?
I used it.
I gave it to you so I can make my prediction right. All right, golden apple. I'm using one.
Was that what you were doing?
No.
Oh, I have two hearts. Oh.
Everything's fine.
Oh, I'm alive.
And the wolves finish off the other one.
Okay, good.
All right, so do you think you're gonna win the next round?
No.
All right, here we go. Yeah, we're going on to four. One, two, three, four.
Oh, don't kill me.
Seriously, the wolves are doing so much.
Oh, boy.
He's so tall, so dark and handsome.
I had to use the rest of the weapon, now I'm punching.
Are you really? So you did. See, guys, that is true survival right there. That is doing everything you can to survive.
Yes.
I'm proud of
you. I'm busting out all the stops.
All right, I need to have a golden apple.
Oh, yeah, I'm back to almost full health.
Yeah, but once that's over with, then it is over for good.
Oh, boy.
All right, this is the last one. All right, I got him.
Oh, I'm alive. I am alive.
The wolves are killing the stone. Come on, guys.
Seriously.
I don't want them to kill all the wolves.
Together.
Don't do this to my wolves. All right, we're going on to five.
Okay.
All right, well, this is a nice time for my lucky potion. Oh, my God.
Right.
I am so beefed up now.
You are, like, unkillable today.
All right, one, two, three, four, five, and let's do this. All right, the only thing is, this does not give me strength.
No, I have one heart. I have one heart.
Live! I'll save you! Back up! I got your back! I got him! Oh, God, you still died.
I still died.
Oh, my God. Did you notice all their eyes are different colors?
Oh, no, I didn't even notice
that. There's red, there's purple, there's green. It's beautiful in here.
So I made it. Oops. Forgot to go into creative.
Your head's gonna die again.
I made it to round five.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I tried to finish you off. I thought maybe I could heal you.
Alright, so we need to make this a challenge for you.
Truth is, I can never die.
Seriously.
Alright, so this is what I'm gonna let you do. So, I'm gonna give you the spawn eggs, but also I want you to type in Titan to bring the Titan into the battle.
Oh, okay.
So, get the Titan, and I will give you Ender Golems.
Alright.
And then, we'll have a real battle.
Alright, I got the Titan.
Alright, let me get my real golems in here, and let me give you the spawn egg for this.
Alright.
Take that.
Thank you.
And honestly, just try to kill me because I don't think I'll ever die.
So just one Titan?
No, get a million if you want.
Okay, I'll do a bunch of
Put
them.
Down my wolf.
We'll do some of these dudes.
Alright, this is where we'll see. Can I actually live?
Lord,
oh, I can't see anything. Mom? This is how my mom hugs me. See, I grew up so strong.
Alright, wait. We need some more. Yeah! If you survive this, I will be very surprised.
The hugs, they keep me going.
There's a lot of them.
All right, well, you did give me this pretty decent weapon, but there's just so much damage I have to do. Mom, stop this.
Oh, he just wants a hug.
Why does he keep his mouth open?
Beautiful.
Does it not look like he is trying to eat me? I'm just being honest. I am. My helmet is broken. Oh
is
my god.
Is it really?
It literally broke.
Wait, how is my armor?
Oh my god, I'm taking so much damage.
My armor held up pretty good.
Oh my god, enchant the golden apple.
Whew. But also, I didn't last very long.
Yeah, it held up because you lasted like three rounds. Alright, will I be able to survive much longer? My armor is falling apart.
It's not looking too good.
Alright, do you think I can somehow win this round off?
No.
Come on, have some confidence.
So many of them.
Oh no, they put me in a wall! Alright, fine. I thought I was gonna suffocate and lose
too
that way.
Too much love!
Yeah, I don't need that much love. For my regeneration, how much longer do I have? Oh! Enchanted!
You have so many enchanted golden apples!
I know, I wanna live as long as I possibly can. I wanna win this round!
You might be able to.
The thing is, at this point, my wand is pointless because it's normal regeneration, and the regeneration on this is much better. I might have to take this like a man. I might have to do it, it's taking too long. Like a man, naked.
Oh yeah.
You think I can live naked?
See how long you survive.
All right, so, oh my god, it's going down so quick. Can you please not bother my mother, Jen? Please not, oh my god, I'm gonna die, oh my god. All right, this Titan's almost dead. That one's down. I'm not gonna last.
You really held up for a long time.
My mom is really mad.
And you're naked, very impressive.
This really reminds me of growing up. Yeah.
Eat your baby food! Eat it!
Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I'm switching to this weapon. How much longer do I have? I don't even know!
This is it! The final stretch!
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill it. It's dead. Oh my god, this one's going down next.
Can you kill it?
Alright, I used the regeneration on the wand. It's the enemy.
And you're dead. You did really good.
I really thought I might survive, then Mama shook me.
I mean, you were, keep in mind, you were naked.
I took that off to make it more interesting. I actually lived a really long time, but the battle was already over, guys, because it was me against Jen. Who could survive the longest in? My goodness, did you spawn in a lot of mobs?
I know I did. I wanted to make it a challenge, and I did.
Successful in that. But anyways, dudes, that is about all there is to show for today. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this battle. We got to fight the Ender Golem. This dude, look at him. He's got cool-looking eyes. He's got a thin waist. I'm jealous of that waistline, baby. It looks nice, man. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then punch that like button right in the chin. That would be awesome.
Do
and subscribe as well, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys.